lots of different people in a world full of lots of different things. Yet everyone is worried about the same things. Everyone is thinking about where things come from, who works on it, how you buy it. To make it all simple, let's represent how they work at a business. Now, we could put them inside the building, but let's show that when they work, they give energy, work energy, and are paid money in exchange. Then, at the grocery store, they use the money to buy food. So, if we bring in more people to compare, we give energy over there and pay money over here to earn money over there and buy food over here. And if this stands for a bank, we deposit money and withdraw it again